What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video from Danang. So now 5 a.m. Vietnam time. Very, very bright. So today I going to the one of the bridge. One bridge. I think about maybe about 3 kilometers from Sontara Beach. See my right side here. A lot of fishermen. Very, very bright. 5 a.m. Vietnam time. This is Sunday morning at Vietnam, of course, Danang. A lot of cyclists in the morning. Mostly they went to mountain. The left and the right center, all there's a mountain. So very, very popular for all Danang cyclists. But mostly down here, they use, mostly I saw a lot of road bike over here. But the problem down here, the language, because they're not in terms of speak English. Alright, let me focus on the road first. Downhill. This is the bridge. Mountain over here. Look at the bridge. Hard to breathe. maybe stop for a while, take some picture. Alright guys, I just finished take some scenery photo. Hopefully my 360 won't give me the problem. That day the problem, the mount over here, the mount broken, dropped. So I never bring my extra 360 mount. So I got the 360 magic stick. So I use a cable tie over here. Over here. So hopefully it's not going to give me a problem. Okay, now the downhill. Wow, look at the mountain over here. always languish, no problem. So go straight. Here, mountain. That was funny. Language have always got a problem. In front, there's a mountain. So, my good friend, no English. So, this guy using mountain bike. Okay, the name of the mountain, Te Hong Fang. Oh my goodness, 7%, 8%. But the mountain, the scenery was crazy, very beautiful. Okay, take me. oh man, take a break. Was crazy, the hill, the mountain. In front, in fact, you have another 40 kilometers, maybe 40 kilometers on top of the hill. Look at the behind over here. Hopefully you can see. But for me, very, very difficult to breathe. The air very thin. Oh man, the hill was crazy. Oh man, very, very difficult to breathe. From Singapore.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes,
here. Yeah. Okay. I walk here.
Yeah.
Thank you. Was crazy. They tried to ask me to buy drink over there. Oh man. A lot of cyclists over here. Okay, let's we go in front, take a look what they have. Alright guys, I on top the mountain now. So what I do, I order one iced coffee over here. Let we try the iced coffee. Wow. Wow, fantastic the coffee. Oh man, the coffee number one. Wow, look the scenery over here. We are on top of the mountain now. I think about 1003 elevation. It was crazy, but I managed to climb the mountain in Danang. Yes, very, very happy on top of the mountain with the iced coffee over here. Oh man, was crazy. The hill was crazy. Anyway, I will end this video. So after the coffee, downhill very, very fast, very fast. Hopefully nothing happened, cross finger. Thank you so much all of you watching this video from Danang. Have a nice day. Bye bye. welcome back another video. Oh man, just complete 70 kilometers today, uphill, downhill. Was crazy. Now about 8:30. Very bright, but very, very hot. Alright, I run my hotel on the right side here. Okay. Thank you so much to all of you watching this adventure cycling.